I knew 30 plus, I didn't know it was 50 plus.
Yes, I heard it from
Europe.
I've heard of it, but I didn't know that it had come to Australia, and I don't have a lot of understanding on what the difference is between 30 plus and 50 plus.
I suppose the higher the better.
I guess it's good, isn't it? Better for 50, higher?
That's the strongest that is out of the market there. Yeah, consider it very valuable for protecting my skin.
Yeah. More protection, I guess. Yeah.
I think it's good.
I think the 30 plus is just as good as 50 plus. I think that's still in. Yeah, research has been done.
I would, because it's obviously pretty effective and you'll stay on in the morning. You won't have to reapply all the time. I won't get as great as I got yesterday.
Yes, I already use it, so I love it.
Sure, my parents would, but yeah, I wouldn't buy it.
Yeah, absolutely. Like, I'm sure if it's good price, it's a better price than the others, and yeah, I'd definitely use it.
I mean, like I said, the higher the better, so if it was 50 plus versus something that was only 15 or 30, I probably would buy the higher one.
I don't think I personally would, because I don't burn, and I think 30 plus, gives you the same coverage, really.
I would, just because, higher than 30, so it must be better, so I would definitely buy it based on that without any.
It's the highest protection that is there. I would like to use that on my skin. I should probably have it on now. I don't have a shirt on or anything. But yeah, I would consider buying it.